5G will bring about a lot of change. Today, we're going to be talking about 5G and robots. First, ultra-high speed. Also, hyperconnectivity. Lastly, ultra-low latency. It's an enormous opportunity for robots. With humanoid robots, the time it takes to receive all the sensor data, process it in the brain, and then give commands to motors is 5 milliseconds. But what if this brain was located externally? Since 5G's latency is extremely short, 1 millisecond, if the computer processing can happen within 4 milliseconds, we can take the computer and put it in an external cloud, thereby succeeding at creating a 5G brainless robot. In reality, it's more complicated than this. Processing and commands must be repeated many times over 5G, which means the difficulty rises. However, brainless robots have many advantages. First, multiple robots can be controlled simultaneously by a single server, so production or maintenance costs can be reduced. It's a scene often seen in sci-fi films, right? If robots become brainless, the large, energy-consuming main computer can be placed externally, reducing electricity consumption. Up until now, you could only put a small computer in a small robot. But if the cloud becomes a brain for all robots, even small robots can become a lot smarter. A world where the cloud is becoming robots' brains. 5G brainless robots are creating a new service robot experience. Naver Labs.